Hello guys, Rachel here of Archaeologist Gaming. Today, we're gonna do the short unboxing and also reviewing the Cougar Hellor 240. Let's do the unboxing! Inside the box, you will find an extra coolant, the user's manual, the cord box, the wireless controller, the mounting kit, two 120mm Vortex Omega fans, and the Hellor 240 itself. Let's go to the specifications and features! The radiator has a dimensions of 273x120x27mm. The pump and water block has a dimensions of 81.8x94.8x78.3mm. Lastly, the tubing has a dimensions of 360x400mm. The pump is quite big and has the Cougar logo at the top. Inside, the flow meter is visible so you can see the flow of the coolant. Speaking of coolant, one of the features of Hellor 240 is that you can add additional coolant, unlike the other AIOs. The Cougar Hellor uses copper with nickel plating for the contact plate, with a recommended TDP of up to 180 watts to achieve lower CPU temperatures. The tubes are made from rubber with sleeves for protection that can be bended or adjusted. The pump and water block uses the 3-pin connector. The 4-pin connector is for the RGB that will be connected to the cord box. The radiator is made of aluminum and has a typical dual-pass cross-flow design. The included 120mm Vortex Omega fans are also good-looking. The fan blades are slightly larger than the usual. The fans are also frosted to illuminate the LED on the center. Two cables are available, one for the PWM fan control and another one for the RGB lighting, which will be connected to the cord box. Let's assemble the AIO! Here are my final thoughts. The overall building experience was easy, and the build quality of the Hellor is very robust out of the box. The designs of the fans, as I can say, Cougar took a lot of effort to make it pleasing, so aesthetically, it delivers the right amount of lighting and the diffusion of the colors. Based on the benchmark results I showed you earlier, the Cougar Hellor 240 outperformed the other AIOs and air cooler that I use, even on idle and loaded temperatures, both on stock or overclock frequencies. But it's a little bit expensive than the AIOs and air coolers that I compared. Cougar took a bold move to face the best AIOs from the experienced AIO cooler creators and makers, and it was a great effort. Cougar may not be the go-to company for AIOs, but the results talk about them, that they did not create an AIO just to make an AIO. You can buy the Cougar Hellor 240 at the suggested retail price of 7,945 pesos at your nearest computer stores like Joyo Marketing, Newtek, PC Hub, and other Cougar affiliated stores. I hope this video is informational for you. For more videos, click on the subscribe button and follow my Facebook page. And see you in the next video.